Nothing like that early morning fall breeze. It's nice and brisk this morning. I'll push the old Indian out so I don't get her too dusty. I got a lot of milling to do today. All these boards right here, I'm thinking about taking down to a half an inch. My wife's serving tray that I made her a couple of years ago, but I just kind of made it on the fly too. Let's see this one. This has got Purple Heart, Paduke, cherry on the ends, and this main wood in the middle is called Black Limba. It's another African wood. It's real pretty. It's real light. It's a hardwood, but it's got a lot of character in it. But before I'm making this video, I took this end and kind of traced it on a piece of paper and took it to a quarter inch piece of plywood I had laying around, and I went ahead and made a jig for it. I'm about to piss the neighbors off. I'm gonna make some noise. Time to get to work. Well, I was out here planing them boards. I almost got them down to a half an inch. They're right at about 5/8 right now, and started to lose suction on my dust collection. I think I know why. She's full. So I gotta empty that thing out.
A few moments later.
Okay, you finally got all my boards planed down. Turned out really nice. Tape and CA glue with the activator to put these pieces together, stick everything together, and then I can cut both of these pieces at the same time. my router setup is not the greatest thing, but at first I tried with the rigid sander and it worked good. It's just not as smooth as a cut as I'd like, but this got a lot of it out that I was wanting. It's just these routers, you got to watch it because you can't have a whole lot of material that you route out, because if you do, it thing will grab. I've had this thing grab on me quite a few times and I don't really like it. Need a good router set up, but it's just not in the works right now.